How you guys doing? It's your guy, Sandy Brown Guy. I hope you guys like, follow, and subscribe. And like I always say, stay up, stay positive, stay amazing, and stay with you guys, Sandy Brown Guy. Yeah, that's me. So, what up? Hey, how you guys doing? Just sitting here chilling, playing some video games, getting ready to get some dubs on the Apex Legend duos with the sun. Sometimes luck is involved, but this time it was skill. Oh yeah, is that how it was going?
Just this time though.
Alright. As long as it's only just this time.
Even though I'm not playing Pathfinder, I'm still seeing Pathfinder things, that's pretty cool.
Right. Yo, there's a couple people going there already.
It's two of you.
They're burning it, bro.
Well, they're going to get there before us.
Man, they're crazy fast. I forgot to use those all the time. I should. I mean, that's a really good thing. Some people are like, oh, dude, there's already four people there. Clickety clack. I took that. Thank you.
Can I have that heavy ammo that you picked up?
Gotta hop up here. Turbocharger.
Well, that's a turbocharger. It's for energy rifles.
Thank you.
Right. Oh, I got an RE-45. Yo, no one landed here. That's surprising.
I'm telling you, maybe it's because of my decoy. I'm not joking about that. I threw out a couple perfect. They were perfectly, like, went this direction. Like, they did a good job.
Do you want this alternator?
If not, I'm gonna take it. No, I don't want it. I would have picked it up.
Right. Chisels, tools.
Placing gas trap.
Peacekeeper.
That's exactly what I just switched to. There's some more hard.
Heavy ammo here.
What? I didn't know that was there. Never mind. I'll take that instead. I need to put those down then. I want to switch to a flatline.
But there's an extended light mag right here.
Oh crap, I didn't see that.
Ring's closing in one.
There's a new kill leader. Just another insect if you ask me. 45 seconds remain. The ring is some distance.
Let's go. Try and loot as we go, I guess. Damn, it is some distance.
No, there's a, one of those rope things right here. Use that.
One of these rope things.
There's a jump tower here.
Wake up. I see something. There's a jump tower here.
I know. I'm using it.
Whee!
Oh, and then there's another one right there.
I can use decoys there, too. I didn't know that. I got it gold. Here. Hell yeah.
Helmet here. Level 2.
I suggest we do some research in this area.
So if you want that. Oh, there's a gold one. And a purple one here. Oh, it gave me a purple one, dude.
Knockdown shield here.
It gave a purple gold. I got a gold helmet. I don't think I've ever had a gold helmet. I don't even know. Let me look.
Yeah, it gives you a special ability for gold stuff.
Faster charge? Change. Reduces. Ultimate recharge time? What? I need an energy gun? Right? That's pretty much what I need. That's what I'm hearing here.
It says your alt recharge?
It says just ultimate energy charge. What's that mean? Like I get energy? Like I get my health back fast? Like what does that mean?
I think that means you're like your ultimate.
Ultimate. Okay.
I don't know. It's the big circle thing, isn't it? Like a bunch of things just circle around you, your decoys. I think it's that.
Ultimate recharge time. That's all it says. And ultimate recharge time. So if that's what that means, then yes.
I do not think we're the first to have passed through this area.
What? No way. There's somebody right behind us. Sounds like a couple people trying to come in. I'm coming back.
How about this way?
There they are.
Spotted one.
Oh, and they're gonna be low. Oh. Yo, what is you?
Taking some damage.
Are you watching that guy out there? Okay.
Back over there.
Like, help me out over here. I'm trying to take somebody down, and you're letting just like. He's coming in this way down here, then.
Hostile right here, right in front of me.
Oh, the other one's coming in!
What?
Wow. See, we could have got them if you were just shooting at them with me. Like, I was sitting there standing at the guy, and I was like, he's right there.
Yeah, I couldn't see him until, like, the last second. And then you're like, oh. Right there.
Well, dude, I was staring at him. Dude.
Yes?
I was sitting there, staring at the guy and saying, hey, there he is. There he is. And you legitly stared at the thing and then shot at the loading crate or whatever right above when I'm shooting at the guy.
I was shooting at the crypto cam.
Whatever, crypto cam or whatever. But I already stated there's a guy standing there. Instead, you paid to the crypto cam instead of the guy that we need to kill. That's what I'm saying. If you would have shot with me, I would have killed him. And then I could have taken out his partner just by rushing him. That's all I'm stating. You were so busy on shooting a crypto cam. You need to get stop falling for the shiny things. If you got good guns and you can believe in what you're doing, that's all you need to do and get and go. That's why we need to figure out what your gun you like and just get it and go. So you don't have to feel like you have to switch out everything or always have the best and the greatest of everything. You can feel solid in something. You gotta get that peacekeeper kill and just start working it.
Any of the heavy guns are my favorite.
I think you're better with heavy guns just because of your luck. Because of how you don't get shot in crazy things. So if you're up close and in that kind of a combat, if you have a heavy gun, you're getting them. So that's why I always say have a gun for you.
This is your champion.
That's why I think Caustic's the best for you too. Because he just seems like a more of a steady shooter. Just I sit kind of back and I take combat slowly.
Yeah.
That's how I feel you do, is you take combat slowly. You don't take it as like an aggressive thing.
This landing is beneficial. Prepare for certain death.
I guess that's maybe that's just a more of a scientific mind. Because he's definitely a scientist.
he's definitely.
Yeah.
Your bots. NPCs, whatever they're called. Magic flying dudes. Oh no, we're not gonna make it. I just landed and there's already a first blood. That's awesome.
Right.
Havoc rifle, ooh, flatline, taking that.
Me, shoot that thing on gold.
I was playing earlier, I got a G7 Scout gold. I'm like, what is that supposed to help me with?
Next ring is far.
Where is it?
Victory is further still.
Ooh, a golden barrel stabilizer.
Level 4.
Shot a cargo bot.
Take that.
Tell your friends.
Man, I'm so good.
Yeah, he's just a... Yeah, I like this 301.
Oh, the R301 carbine. It's like one of my favorite light ammo ones, the R301.
But the only thing I don't like about light ammo is you need a lot of it. I think the 301's just better just because you can put more attachments on it.
Yeah. Found purple body shield and purple extended heavy mag. And a purple helmet.
Damn!
Yo, I'm stacked on stacks on stacks. The charge rifle?
Yes. Extended purple mag for my light. It's what I need. Ooh, another extended. I didn't even see that one. Do I got this one? Nope, I don't. Yeah, I'm running flatline. I'm running 301 and flatline.
running Peacekeeper in Flatline. I'm trying to get the I don't remember which one. It's like the machine gun of the heavy ammos.
Going over here.
Might be something good there.
I forgot what it's called though, but it's like one of my favorite guns.
The ring is distant. 45 seconds before closure.
Oh, the ring's hella far. Let me run.
Alright. I want to go check this one area and then I'll... damn.
Okay.
Nothing. Okay. Hella ammo and we're out. So I didn't get nothing for my guns. But a bunch of ammo. I got hella ammo. I got hella, bro. I need to. If any, all I got, I didn't get nothing for my flatline, so I need everything. I only got the extended mag for my 301.
Ring's moving. Damn.
We should conduct a search right here.
No, I'm trying.
Something good there.
There's a jump tower here.
Use your guys in the sky.
But the care package has some sweet gear for us.
Oh, there's two.
Let's check it over there.
What is this called? Care packages, that's what I was trying to think of. Yes, I found a precision choke for my Peacekeeper.
There's a jump tower over there.
See, and you actually get a badge for completing or getting wins on duos.
Oh, yeah? Nice. I didn't even know that.
And you can, like, level it up if you get more wins.
Anything in there?
No.
I'm kind of dragging on you.
Yo, what's this? Valkyrie required.
I must confess, that's what
there's so much purple and gold stuff in there. How do you find a vault key?
Right, what is that?
I've seen people get it, but like, how do you
find it? I didn't even know that was a thing. I'm not hip. I'm not hip with the lingo, kid. Oh, I'm getting hot. Owie!
Yeah, it's like a legendary item, too. But there's like a gold backpack in there, like a few purple items.
Shotgun ammo here.
You need any?
I'm 301 and heavy. Heavy and light.
Ooh, what's that?
Energy. I think I need to switch. I need to switch out my controller. I need to lock it in. I think I want to press my. I want to put my triangle button as my bottom button. You should have grabbed the.
Wait, do you need a barrel stabilizer?
Yeah. I need anything.
I didn't know.
Thank
that
you.
Was,
I told you all I had was. Hell yeah, that's hella appreciated.
301 can go on that. I forgot about that. That's my bad. go up there? Unopened over there.
Let go.
Really, none's been here yet?
1 minute until close. Ring's nearby.
Either it's nothing else. Now I can take a shield chill.
The ring's close. 45 seconds. The extended heavy mag here. Level one.
Probably want that for your flatline.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, shotgun bolt. Take
that. 30 seconds. Ring's close.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it.
Thank you.
Your gratitude.
Cause I think I got jump right now is my right stick, and I think if I push triangle with my other ones to switch my weapons while I'm shooting, I think that'd be awesome. It'd be perfect. Yeah. Maybe I should make it reload. Then reload and the switch weapon. I think that'd be good. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm like, cause those are the things I want to do when I'm like in panic mode.
Do you need any ammo?
I got 95. I mean, not bad.
Yeah, I got 110. So
you're just barely above me, so.
The rewards in that care package could be a deciding variable.
Uh-oh. A lot of energy stuff. That's crazy. I feel like I'm always running energy. Who left this big pizza here? Who the heck? Who are these pizza laying around?
They had to evacuate.
I don't care. You grab your pizza. That's pizza abuse.
We need to evacuate. No, bring the pizza.
Grab the pizza. It's like first rule of like evacuation is grab your pizza and run.
If you're eating right now, just grab your food and run.
We're gonna have people come in again. That's what I'm saying. A lot of people trail on this one. I can't get in there. Like, a lot of people will come behind us because they trail on it so hard.
Heavy ammo here.
Oh, you found more? Because, like, that's how I'm seeing, that's a lot of the fights I'm having is, like, really covering the edge on this.
Right.
There's 7 squads right now. Somebody's around here.
There's a single squad somewhere.
There's somebody right around us. It's all on this side over here. Let's go this way over that.
Let's check out over there.
Yeah, I think I'm going to try that. The triangle square thing and put my buttons as those. Maybe that's what the other button is. Let me try to switch over. No, not that. Disconnected controller. That's not what I wanted to do. No. No!
That's not what I wanted to do. That was totally wrong.
Right?
Let me jump. Disconnected.
No. Yeah. Boo! Boo! What I need to do is train myself to use those up for everything. When I need to jump, I need to jump with that button, not use. My OG button.
Smart light rounds. Just stay up here.
Alright, let me switch that then. Let's see what this one does. So this one ducks, and this one. Oh, I think this is the Rainbow Six one. That's how I play Rainbow Six, so I can.
Oh, you're using an R6 loadout.
Yeah. I think that's that one. So this one's jumping. I think I'm gonna get the other one. I'm gonna do triangle. Jump. Oh, that's shoot. So touchy.
That's definitely not jump.
When you bump that thing and it's just, it's so touchy on this controller. Like I need to turn that off almost. It's so damn touchy. Oh, let me get my heavy ammo out. Oh yeah, just gas trap it up around it. So when they come up on you.
Gas trap deployed.
I got no more gas traps left. I've used like 5. Oh, there's only 4 squads left. Can you drop faster, please?
It's like taking a nap on it.
The Mastiff.
Yo, that's a gun. That's the shotgun of shotguns.
Yeah.
Not using anything that's energy. Boo hoo!
Yeah, that's beastly. Do you see this gun? The skin I have for this one? Look at it.
Yeah. Is that?
That's the gaming controller one.
Is that like the Nintendo, the old Nintendo controller?
Yeah, it also has a Mega Man on this little screen right there.
Does it say Titan Falls? Titan Falls 2.
I just like it. Called the Warp Zone gun. It has like a little Mega Man on the screen right there. I don't know if you can see it.
I'm like going up on no. Rings close. Oh, you moved on me, bro. I was trying to take a picture.
Oh, my bad.
We're all sitting here at the last 3 squads, and I'm taking a picture of your gun.
Right.
Just snapping flicks. That's why I told people I get more. That's where I'm not on the shiny things about video games. I'm the old nerd guy that goes and snaps pictures of beautiful scenery on a video game when I'm getting shot at. It's like, oh, it's a beautiful mountain over there. Check this out, kids. Look at this, kids. Kill this beautiful mountain.
Look at this beautiful mountain. We're dying. It's fine.
It's all right. You can die. We can check out this mountain now.
We can get a victory. We can get a victory right here. Nah, it's fine. Look at the mountain.
Go check out the mountain.
TikTok, 10 seconds. At least the ring's close.
Super close. Like it's all good, bruh.
Yeah, we just need to jump out.
Ring's moving.
Oh no. So scared. I'm following you. Whee!
I'm just going to the truck.
Leave it open. Make it look like it's...
I'm going to drive.
I'm in the driver's seat.
We're stuck in our own little corner. That's a problem.
One batch of subjects remains.
Oh!
The champion was weighed and found wanting.
Uh-oh, there's only us and another squad and we're both stuck.
But they're probably on the right side.
Oh, yeah, and they're on the right. Oh, we lost.
So we gotta go this way and around? Stop. I think if we jump right over here, we'll be fine. You got health on you? I got 1 med pack, so I can do full health. You see what I'm saying? We make it around that. Okay.
No!
Damn, it kills you way too fast. Well, yeah. That's what it was. No matter what, we would have just died like that. There's just been a longer time. I'm assuming they were on the. I didn't even look at that at all. That was our. That was kind of our bad.
That's Garbo.
You got dope ass sand though. nothing. Second place. Woo!
We literally did nothing. Got second place.
Shoot, if we were on the right side, we would have won.
Yeah, I had the Mastiff. I could have one-shotted both of them.
Oh my gosh, dude. That was just... See what happens when you don't pay attention? Oh, that's awesome. That's funny. I need to turn off my heater.
Could have easily gotten a win right there. I was like, just kidding.
Right? That's what I should name the video. Just kidding. Could have got a one. Just kidding. Oh, that's so funny. Oh, I didn't even check out how my stuff is all set up because I've been having problems. I don't even know if it's all non-talky-talky-talky-talky thing or what.
It's a non-talky-talky.
Well, it was like having, like, the voices were coming up and going out. It became an awkward conversation with me and your mother because your mother was like, this girl's clearly hitting on you, and you're like, and I was like, what? And I was like, whatever. And then the thing went in and out. And I'm like, I'm not trying to be about that, so don't worry about it. And just like, you know. And she was just like, and I'm like, but it went well. So everything went well. And nothing even, we didn't even get in an argument. So it was all good. So she said it, actually, she just told me. I didn't even look at. She just said it was doing all that just now, and I didn't.
Oh, man, I just had my first kiss. It was beautiful. Your mom, you know that your mom doesn't count, but yours does.
Oh, that's...
Diamond Helmet Thorns 3.
That's a good one. Be like, boom, gotcha.
64 days left in the decade. A stack left in the decade.
What was I doing? That I wanted to put. It's we're playing on duos, and I'm playing with. What is?
Dude, what?
That's what, exactly what I was thinking. I was like, who the fuck just came in my house? Shoot. She's speaking of the devil. It was just your mother. I was like, is the TV on? Something's really loud.
It's mom.
I'm like, damn. 1,000. Playing with Sandy Brown Guy Jr.
An admin asked me how I have 32 stacks of diamond blocks. Secret ingredient is crime.
Is it Guy? Is it straight up Guy Jr. or is it Sandy Brown Jr.?
Sandy Brown Jr.
Sandy Brown Jr.
The space between Brown and Jr.
Okay. And it's just straight up JR?
There's a dot at the end of Junior.
And there is a dot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me check. I'm pretty sure. Let me look at my name.
Let me look at my own name.
Yeah, it's capital S. There's no space between Brown. And then capital JR with a period.
Okay. So lowercase everything else. So doot. duos. Save. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. I just wanted to re-edit my stuff. Turn off the fan. And we should be all good. So everything should be. And I should be good. It's because I don't know what it is, but the party chat overtops everything. And I don't know why. Like, it overtops the game or on my Agadio thing. The voice. It, like, I don't know why, but it's like when you talk, just how you're like, yeah, it's like on my stream, it's saying you're at over yellow going to red.
Jesus.
And I can't manage that because then the game volume, I can't turn that up any louder. And then so you become louder than the game sometimes. And it's like, how do I change that? Where do I go? What setting changes that? Like, why is the party chat so much heavier? And it's not like you're going in screamo mode, you know? It's like you're straight up talking.
Well, can't you just adjust audio mix?
It doesn't work. I've tried. I've said I don't want Dominate Party. I don't want this. I turned it down. That's why I was wondering. That's why I was asking you if you knew how to, like, turn down people. So if I could turn down the volume on you guys, then I'd be fine. That'd be no issue. That's all I'm looking for. And I can't do that. So, yeah. So, I have to... I don't know. What I usually do is I turn down my thing on my Agadio thing. Turn that down low. So, you guys are still normal. Well, you guys become normal. And then I turn up my video game to a max. And then turn down my headset really low. So, I can... And then I can barely hear you. That's usually when I can... I'm like, what'd you say? What'd you say? It's because I'm literally doing so much... weird stuff that I don't get to enjoy what the heck's going on because the game's blaring and you're being normal once again, but the way I've set it up
you have to like totally go through it.
I'm like backdooring backdoor.
Wow.
But there could be legitimately a button that I need to click and I just don't know that button and nobody does that I ask. Because, like, everybody I ask that does these kind of things, that they're so new to it that they really don't know nothing about it either. They know it's what I'm learning.
Yeah. It's funny.
I mean, this whole time doing the streaming thing, I've never ran into anybody that actually does it. Like I do. Like, no professionals. I've never ran into a professional. Like, I've never gone outside these walls and been like, oh, and said it one time, this person's like, well, actually, I make a really clear, good income off of it. And I'd be like, oh, well, then how do you do it? And what if I had this problem, what do you do? It's like, finally, somebody.
Yeah, I think when I get my points, I think I'm either going to unlock crypto or Mirage.
Introducing your champion.
Yeah?
Yeah. Because Octane's way too fast-paced for me.
I think he's way too fast-paced for everybody, no?
That's why you don't see many people really playing him. Everyone's really scared of him. If you find someone that actually is good at him, you're, like, basically unstoppable.
Oh, yeah, for sure, and I agree with that.
Let me just do 7 flips right here, and done.
Right. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to change my controller. Remember?
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's already here. Already ready to rock the load. Oh my god!
So we're dead. Cool.
I had 2 guns in 1 box. I was like, well, I'm going for this. And I only got 1 shot. I thought I shot him twice! I thought I at least got 100. Mama!
Ooh. I'm Now you can switch your game now. Yay!
Right, I gotta plug it into my computer. That's why I don't like doing it. Because I have to. Clickety clack and then clickety clack and then go switchy swatch and then that's it. I wish it was like the other one where I don't have to do that. All I have to do is hold a button. And be like, magic presto program!
Oh, I just got a tracker for season 3 win. That's cool.
So let's see if this actually can work. If I can just plug straight into this one. Please be small enough. Oh my god, it is. Awesome.
Yes. Wow.
Yes, it worked. Let's see. Maybe it didn't.
Maybe I'm sad.
I could be sad as soon as my computer goes faster. Or I could be really happy. Or I could just meow. Ooh, it looks like it worked. Oh, I like it. Yay.
Not what happens. Usually it just explodes.
Right, something goes wrong. Me is the right one, right? I think so. That's X is that one.
I think so. I think I'm doing this right.
So now we need to
open
clear changes. Why would I want to clear them? I want to do them. We're sinking. Sinking controller now. So am I done? Can I back out? Is this me now? Am I me again? I'm so confused.
Should I do a broadcast?
Yeah.
The last time I... Guess what the last title of the of my last video was?
What's that?
The new Spider-Man game.
Damn, what was that? When did that game come out? Last year?
Last year, like 2 years ago.
I was thinking two. It was the end of last, like, 2017, I thought. Or it was the very beginning of 2018. I believe. That's what I'm thinking. But I don't actually remember. Damn, bro!
I can't even find the video on my videos. Oh, there it is. It was uploaded... I can't see. Where is it? Oh, it's because I'm on that one. Never mind. I'm just on YouTube Studios. So I haven't even streamed Apex yet.
I have to change them all one by one too. I forgot that. So if I change one on this one, it doesn't go through all three streams. So now I have to go in here. Edits. Why would I want to report? I want to edit.
Rig. Rig ends.
Why is my.
Sandy Brown. Poopy God. Go away. Fade.
So, I'm just going to go to my page. Because I'm going so.
Andy.
Oh, don't say that.
You have a space in everything? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I made it a name.
You're a baller. Guy. Andy, oh, no, that's not how you spell guy. I spell Sandy Brown gay.
Yeah, that's usually what I do all the time, too. That's why I laugh.
Leaf, leaf, leaf.
Because I'm like, I know exactly what he did.
I know exactly what he did.
He
either did it on purpose.
Yep.
Or he accidentally did it.
Oh, correct, sir.
Gameplay report. 720p in 60 frames, because I can't do 1080p. I'm not that epic. I'm like, I was gonna. Yeah, I was thinking. I'm like, wait a minute, what? Playing Apex Legend, D.O. Duos. That's how you spell duos, right? Hey, what's up, guys? Sandy Brown Genie here, coming at you with another video. Today, we're going to be playing Apex Legends with your boy, Sandy Brown Guy. Whoa, you're also streaming Apex Legends. Wow, I wonder why. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my ASMR.
I am just talking. Aggressive game and talk really quietly.
Right.
You're like, ah, I want to kill you.
I want to kill you.
How did I die like that? Are you so serious?
Oh, did I not save it? No, I did not. How do you save it then? Where's the save button? There's no save button. Yo, this thing is so difficult.
I mean, that thing is so difficult.
Talk too loud.
Playing with Sandy Brown Jr.
I still need to buy the battle pass for this year, for this season.
Yo. Update information.
I can just buy like $5 of Apex coins. Because then I could actually buy it.
Yeah?
But no. You only buy them at $10.
Yeah, that's just to keep you buying. But I don't have $10, I only have $5.
Aw, oh, man!
No, I do have $10.
How do I save it?
Half of them quarters.
I don't know how to save it. I can type in the word, but how do I confirm everything? There is no confirming button to go forward. It literally says update information. For is that the tagging or everything? Add tags, so that is for everything. Okay, that is the button. Add tags. 100%. That's a tag? 100%.
100.
That's a
keeping
tag.
At 100.
Like,
keeping at 100.
I'm going to put that one in.
I don't know what it is, but I'm using
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm 100. I'll go with that. Oh, man, it changed it back. It's not real. Man, I thought it was part of this editing thing. I didn't think it would erase the word. Come on. Playing with Sandy Brown Jr. Stop erasing these words. All right, update. Successfully updated. Yes. Yes, that just happened. That just happened. All right. 1,000 years later.
Yay, we can finally play.
1,000,000 years later. I finally get to play.
It only took a billion years.
I need to get a chair.
Mine's all broken.
Mine's real broken. Let's just get broken.
Ineptitude is the true killer.
You get a new chair.
All right, let's do this. It'll be fun. If not, well, you know, we all make bad choices. You live, you learn.
He said, okay, come on, let's do this. He was like, it'll be fun. Well, it's a living thing, so we all make bad choices. You live and you learn.
We all make bad choices. I'm Young Master.
I'm quick, and you're dead.
Excuse me?
You're not allowed to talk. You're not here.
Yeah, you're not even part of a boat, bro.
I trust the Gusto.
Landing in this area yields a high probability for success.
I think it's confused because there's only two. It's like, wait a minute. You weren't supposed to do that. They haven't totally corrected it.
Prepare for certain death.
For certain death. If we don't die, though.
What happens if I have a good time?
What happens if I win?
I'm like, yeah, I'm having a great time just paddling around. We almost got first place just walking around, taking a stroll, taking pictures. Actually, I was taking pictures.
Yeah, pictures of my awesome gun.
Yeah.
I had the best gun in the game and we still lost.
We still lost. Because we were just having fun. And we didn't pay attention to what side of the building we were on.
I smell victory. It smells kind of like...
We were just hiding in a tower.
Whatever. Some champion, huh? Gas trap deployed.
Oh, a whole lot of nothing. Cool. Like a Havoc. Ooh, a 301.
Attention.
Yeah, the trio one can have like everything on it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying is like that's pretty good.
Ooh, a Prowler, I'll take that. An extended mag. Better.
She's so aggressive.
Okay, so I got the Prowler and the trio one.
Nice.
Shield shovels. Oh, my backpack came full. That's not good. I'm going to the blue building over here. Whoa.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 2.
I'm going to use my shotgun. Turbo.
Got a hump up here. Turbocharger.
So good. Shot a cargo bot.
Nah, not want to.
Oh, energy, boo.
Flatline here.
Flatline if you want it. Another flatline.
Flatline here.
Yeah, I'm rolling 99. I'll take that flatline. So I was rolling my hemrock. But I'm starting to like the flatline a little bit more.
Well, I got a fully auto prowler, so I'm doing good. I think the prowler is better than the flatline.
Mm-hmm.
If you have the select fire on it. Because then you can make it a, instead of like a 5 burst, I think it is.
Independent variable added.
Yeah, I can make it a 5 burst into a fully auto.
Okay.
I do not like burst guns. They scare me. There is a turbocharger with a Havoc right here, which would be good too. Because that's what makes that gun beastly.
Where?
There's a flatline down here. There's also one in the supply crate. I guess I'll give you some ammo.
I'm at 137.
Already in the next ring, I smell victory. Smells like...
Thanks.
Man, thank you. Gratitude is acknowledged.
How much ammo do you have for that?
192.
For your heavy?
Yeah. Why? Do you need them?
I thought you didn't have any.
No, I told you I was rolling with a hemrock.
I only had 80.
Thanks. Those care packages likely shift the Delta in our favor.
We're in it?
Yeah, I guess so. One time we're actually in the circle.
Right.
This never happens.
Right?
Well, I was always outside the circle. Why have I not found a backpack yet? Dude, you're like the first thing I find. Ooh. Ooh. Where's all the backpacks?
Right? I haven't found one either.
Thanks.
And there's usually backpacks literally
my
everywhere.
Friend are very welcome.
New kill leader.
Body shield here. Level 2. New kill leader.
Found my first backpack.
It's what I longed for. Your gratitude is acknowledged. Light ammo here.
Ooh, now do I want the Peacekeeper or the Archer one?
Thank you.
I want the Peacekeeper.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3. Light ammo here.
There's some shotgun shells.
Hmm.
Okay, my backpack's already full again. That's cool. Where's the next circle gonna be? Oh, right outside of it. Ooh.
Oh yeah, I'm in like, I don't got a lot, but I got, if I can find an extended mag for this flatline, I'll be good on this one, since.
Yeah, I've only found one extended heavy mag. That's the one I have.
Gas trap deployed.
I didn't even realize you were right there. I just threw one down.
I was like, what is going on? Why me? Why me?
That was a pretty accurate shot and landed like directly on you.
Right? Did we go through here already?
Yeah, we did.
That yep, there's a little variable.
How about this way?
How about this way?
Oh, there's a backpack right here.
Backpack, backpack. We avoided the backpack, backpack.
You avoided it. I went away and looked in the building.
Whatever. You're right there, too, bro. You didn't see it.
There's another blue house.
There's another. There's a high loot area, too, up here.
Oh. Extended light mag here. There you go.
Something good there.
Take that extended light heavy mag.
I have a blue one. What color is that?
Oh, okay. That one is blue. Never mind.
Drain coming. Come on, let's go this way.
Might be something good there. Making contact here. Let's check out over there.
I can't get on the train. Oh, someone's around me. I'm gonna die.
That's what I'm saying. What are you doing? You're just running around.
Oh, I was running around. Then you're like, oh, I'm getting on train.
No, I'm not. I never said I'm getting on the train. I said there is the train. I never said I was getting on a train. I've literally been clicking over there this whole time. I said, oh, this is a high loot area. Let's check this out. And I said, oh, there's the train. Oh, yeah, and a book. And there's a thing over here.
Check out over there. Never mind. Sorry. Might be something good there.
Those things always pop off, and it doesn't even look like this place has been looked. Oh, somebody's got some blue loot right there off the train.
Train here. Choo-choo's old. That one sucked.
That one needs work.
You heard it too?
Yep.
He said, that train, choo-choo. He was like, that one sucked.
Choo-choo's old. Okay, bye, train. Shield cells.
Round 3, beginning ring countdown. We find ourselves inside the next ring. How serendipitous.
Devotion. Mid-range. Let me look through your backpack. Where's all the stuff at? Oh! There's people right there.
Alright, are we going in? Are we doing anything?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Oh, they're just doing all the stuff around the way. Whoa. What in the crackhead? I knocked that other guy from my gas.
So if I would have killed him, I would have had him.
Yeah.
Damn! All I had to do is switch. I need to practice on that, having those as my buttons now. Because I would have had him. I was jumping and getting in. I was like, da-da-da. I got him. And I was like, nope, being dumb. pushing the wrong button. I'm pressing, trying to press that triangle again. Well, I kept pressing triangle again. I'm not supposed to push that button anymore. Ugh.
I do not care who makes the kill.
You know, I don't take myself
as
too seriously.
As long as I can observe
I don't take
and
myself
die.
Anywhere, really. I'm, man, I need to get out more.
Introducing your champion.
You see me? You're bound. Finished.
Of the jump right here.
What? Me?
Oh, leave.
Little old me.
This landing area will prove beneficial.
Leave.
This is the best part.
Oh, Trinter ran away.
Come back.
It looks like they're already going in.
A G7 Scout? Okay, thank you. Yes! The Spitfire. That's my gun.
I haven't got nothing I want. I've gotten all the attachments for all what I want.
RE45, if you want to use that.
Attention.
First blood. Flatline. Oh, see, I have not. Wow, this is annoying. G Scout, like, come on, you guys. Somebody shooting at you?
No.
Like, I'm hearing it, but I'm just not seeing it.
There's people shooting over that way.
Oh, my. Okay, flatline. Got that switched out.
Yeah, I got the Spitfire.
Nope, nope, nope. That's my triangle. Really that's my triangle. That's my triangle. That's my triangle. Yeah, I think I might.
I got the Spitfire and the Havoc right now. Not the best, but still pretty good. Ooh, what's up here? Oh, a Prowler if you want it.
Oh.
Okay.
Enemy spotted. It looks small. Got one here. Target's right in front of me. Downed an enemy.
Oh, he's a fake enemy.
Reloading. Enemy killed. I took care of it, don't worry.
An admirable kill. Taking fire.
Where's he at? Click him out.
He's on the roof.
Well, click him.
I have a subject in view.
Fired and they're hitting me.
Like, you're not pointing anything out for me. You're just sitting there.
Spotted a subject.
Oh.
gotta hop up here. Choke.
Thanks.
No problem.
Hey, come on, man.
Like, when you're down, you gotta tag out people. You gotta show me what's going on. You're just... Oh, it's just like, dude. I didn't know where any of those shots were ever coming from. Not one of them. So I started tagging them out and looking at them. And you're like, they're right there. Well, I don't know what right there is ever. And you literally can push a button that tells me that. Every time. It's like you're killing yourself by doing that. By not even taking them out for yourself. Because you're losing track of where they're at. And then they turn you around and then you don't know where they're at. So one of the things I liked about this game, just because of how well you can literally help somebody out without even being on a mic. That's why I told somebody one time. I was like, I've won several guys with games where people have literally just tagged everything out and played that way and did not tell me one thing on the mic. Not said one thing, and we won. And we won games. I was like, I think that's the person I won 3 games with in a row, and it was some rando. And all it was he was just a good game player. He was just literally, all we were doing was just playing friendly, and we were just playing with each other very well. And we both sucked. Like shooters. Like when we got into combat, we both would be owned. It was like, but when we were just like running around and getting like tagging back and forth, be like, this person's there, I'm going here. And it's like, that was awesome. It's like, ugh, I just want to freaking need to just start like communicating pretty much. Just say something. You're sitting there talking and going, looking at shiny things, talking about those things, but you're not talking about the gameplay, like what you're doing. Who's on the left? Who's on the right? Who's doing what? Your talk is more like, look at my gun. Look what I have. Look what I have on it. Look at my shiny things. Look at my new costume.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I'm saying, but you're not worried about the game. We're playing a game. Does yours go out to a loadout screen first? Like, does it go to the map first?
Yeah, like a picture of the map.
Okay, yeah. But I was like, why does it do that now? That's different.
Death is the true test.
Right.
So I like to have a little fun. So what?
This is your champion.
Yeah, you better run. Make it interesting.
Make it interesting.
Right there. Oh, you work.
Take this as motivation.
Landing in this area yields a high probability for success. What's your custom? Sub-average intelligence. Something here.
Yeah, I keep on forgetting to use my gas grenade.
No guns. I always love that. Oh, got a gun. That one. Alright, nice. Got a Spitfire over here. Well, I didn't want
to take that.
I don't want that. I picked it up.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, you, my friend, are very welcome.
You, my friend, you're very welcome.
Heavy ammo here.
Oh, I need some of that.
Thank you. Body shield here.
No thanks needed. I do take bribes, though.
The body shield over there. I pinned it.
Ah, he had one more second. I'm trying to time him because you get gold.
Is that how that works?
Yeah, but you have to get it. Well, you have to hit it down while it's gold to get it.
Body shield here.
Thanks.
Our enemies have passed through there.
They're right there.
Oh. Yeah.
So he's probably gonna come through the middle door. He just closed it on you. He's coming in.
Placing gas trap. 1 minute. I still see everything.
So I'm going on the left side. I'm gonna try and come in this way. Oh, they got a gas trap on us, bro.
Firing on subjects.
They're literally this. Hold up. I'm not in there with you.
Ring's closing in 10.
Nice.
Bro. It doesn't. Well, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get you and run.
Just pick me out.
Got the banner. Time to get a beacon.
Care package being delivered. Think
about going forward, but this one seems like it's closer. I was looking through their stuff to take their stuff, but I guess I just should worry about you right away, right?
I don't know. Makes sense.
Right. But instead you rushed them and didn't wait for me at all, you jerk. I'm like, I'm not even with you. I'm not even with you. I'm not even with you. And you're like, doo 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 doo.
I just gotta patch myself up. Hang on.
I don't want to use that. So. But they had a pretty good guns between them. They had both my guns. They had the flatline and the 301. So. I don't know if you want to go back to their body and check them out. Over here.
I just want to grab my stuff.
Oh. I didn't think this ring was this close, truthfully.
New kill leader. I must confess, it's what I long for.
Attention.
Oh, I never fucking picked up the thing. I'm gonna die.
Next ring's far. Hope you like extra. Just gotta patch myself up.
Placing gas trap.
That was about the biggest dumbest waste I think I did.
Yo, what the hell?
What?
That thing.
There's a guy standing right next to you, dude. There's a guy standing right next to you. And I'm being shot at. Like, seriously, this is so lame.
Subject down.
Here comes the other one. Like, stop worrying about your pretty things.
What?
Dude, he was literally standing right underneath you where you were wooding and going, that's so cool. He was standing right underneath you and shooting and looking at me. So you didn't hear him walk around you at all where you were standing there. Be right back. I'm gonna go use the restroom.
Okay.
Care package being delivered.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Kill leader in Attention. Delivering care package.
Target spotted. There.
Round 4. Beginning ring countdown.
Here. Amigos, let's go here. RE-45 here. Relax, amigo. I got this spot secured.
I enjoy many things, but death is what inspires.
All right, so I did my hair for this. There's nothing wrong with looking good in the ring, and I look good.
Staircase is your champion.
After this, we should hang out.
Yes, that's how this works. After I kill you, you want
to
hang out?
Artillery sounds like music to me.
Sounds like a fun day.
This is only the beginning. 끝나면 알 거야.
I feel most alive when rapidly approaching.
I suggest we do some research in this area. So it begins.
Ah, lucky us. We're already inside this next ring. Good. Shot a cargo bot. Let's check out over there.
Independent variable added.
How about this way?
No, my game crashed. Yeah, my game totally just crashed. I was like walking, it was like, oh, frozen, dead.
Already inside the ring. Nice.
A
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
I don't think I'm getting off. Yeah.
Yes, I'm in the ring. Enemy shot one spotted. Heads up, got one here. No bamboozle. Enemy spotted. They look small. Just a minute till ring close, and I'm talking to myself. Fantastic. All right, ring's closing on 45. Let's check out over there. Great. Ring's closing in 10.
Attention, delivering care package. Attention, the kill leader has been eliminated.
Target spotted.
There is a new kill leader.
Whole minute left and the ring's right there. Man, I'm good. All right, 45 seconds until the ring closes. Still talking to myself, and I sound good.
Thank you.
locked here.
Hello, hello, hello. Hey, how you guys doing? Hope you guys have a good one. Thank you guys for joining. Hope you guys like, follow, subscribe, all that great stuff. And yay! Peace!